the idea that you can think outside of the box. You can actually begin to look at not just having one particular category of whiskey that you have to stick to all of the time. Bringing two different categories or two different traditions together does definitely help enhancing the flavors. Pushing the boundaries of whiskey traditions to create great tasting whiskey with different taste profiles that have never been in market before.